counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
All good children go to heaven.
Well done.
I love you very much, Georgie.
So where did you first meet?
October 1, 1950.
And it was a YCW, Love Young Christian Workers picnic.
Young Christian Workers picnic?
Up at Lake
National. And no, the bus was outside the church, darling.
The bus was outside the school. We're away, we're in a fight straight away, see?
All right, you're probably right, love, my memory. And I had a vacant seat near me, and George got on the bus with a few other boys.
And I often wondered why it was vacant.
Because I was waiting for you to come.
Oh, right.
And so he sat next to me, and off we went for this picnic up at Lake Nationalia. And I didn't know if I'd see him again, but the show was 2 weeks later, the Royal Show.
4 days later.
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
I thought it was 2 weeks.
No, Sunday through Thursday.
Oh, Lord, I'm always wrong, Laura. Anyway, the Royal Show, I met him again, love, and that's how our story of our life, our romance started. We'd meet each other at the dances that were on nearly every Saturday night. And we'd quite often go to church together in that line. And
sounds like a thrilling time. Off to church on Sunday, praying the rosary every night.
No, but
a couple of good Catholics.
Yes.
Pity we were so naughty.
Well, I was introduced to him by a guy called Martin Lowry.
Murray Tracy.
I always say Martin Lowry. You do. I don't know why. I had my eyes on Martin Lowry before I met you. And yeah, Murray Tracy. And he introduced us, Laura. And that's how it all really started, darling. And I didn't think I had nothing in my mind I'd be staying with him and that, like, you know, just on a picnic and making friends.
I blame the demon drink. A group of us stopped off at the Chidlow's Hotel for a couple of beers on the way, which changed my attitude a little. And when I got down there, I couldn't resist her, you know. A couple of grogs makes even the ugliest look beautiful. So we got together, much to Hilary's disgust. "You've been drinking," she said. Because I gave away going to the hall and playing basketball.
Yep.
And I spent them all with Hilary May.
And, well, can you remember properly, darling? You've got a better memory than me. How long was it before you got my engagement ring?
12 months to the day.
Well, there you are, Laura.
12 months to the day.
And then it was just 12 months later we got married, wasn't it?
12 months, 3 weeks and 6 days later.
He's being very exact, Laura.
I was.
Yeah. And we got married. We got married in St. Patrick's Church up in Havelock Street. That's where I spent my school days and that life.
We just grew like Topsy, didn't we?
Yes, we
grew into each other.
We
had lots in common.
Common, Laura.
And we just growed into each other. So, and it's been that same process for the last 60 years, I suppose. At times she's a pain in the rear.
And so was he.
Yeah, well, I was about to say
But that's
that.
What marriage and that's all about, Laura, you know. But,
of the time we get on pretty well, don't we?
But when you ask me to marry you, I got such a surprise, really.
Well, you told me you thought you were pregnant, so.
I did not. See, what do I do with him, Laura? I got such a surprise because he was a very handsome young man, Laura, and that light. And several other girls had their eyes on Georgie and that like, you know, and I knew I was in love with him, but I wasn't too sure if he loved me. But I soon found out when he said, "I love you, Hilary. Will you marry me?"
I guess the closest to a flash of lightning was at a Subi YCW dance, and Hilary got up to sing, and she sang Always. Do you know Always?
I'll be loving you always.
And I thought, gee, I hope she's singing that for me. And she came down off the stage and said she was. And I thought, wow. So it's been Always ever since.
Yeah. So that's what happened.
I'll be loving you always, with a love that's true always. When the things you've planned need a helping hand, I will understand always, always. Days may not be fair always. That's when I'll be there always. Now for just an hour, not for just a day, not for just a year, but always. I'll be loving you always, with a love that's true.